The Virginia Department of Transportation, VDOT, in its commitment to improving safety and mobility for all road users in Virginia, presents Innovative Intersections and Interchanges. The median U-turn, or MUT, is one type of innovative intersection. An MUT is made up of one main intersection and two median crossover intersections. At an MUT, all left turns are completed by making a U-turn at one of the median crossovers. MUTs are designed to accommodate all roadway users, including larger vehicles such as school buses, emergency vehicles, and trucks, as well as pedestrians and cyclists. Let's take a closer look at how an MUT works for motorists. On the main street, motorists continue straight and turn right just like at a conventional intersection. To turn left, motorists will go straight through the main intersection, make a U-turn at the adjacent median opening, and then turn right onto the side street. From the side street, motorists who wish to make a left turn onto the main street will turn right, go to the adjacent median opening, and make a U-turn. All motorists who wish to go straight or turn right will proceed as they would through a conventional intersection. Pedestrians and cyclists can also navigate an MUT. Pedestrians use marked crosswalks to safely cross the intersection. Cyclists have the choice to either navigate the intersection using crosswalks and pedestrian paths, or, if they're more comfortable, cyclists can also follow the same paths as vehicles. There are several benefits of an MUT design, such as improved safety. MUTs reduce the number of points where vehicles cross paths, which decreases the potential for crashes. Increased efficiency. MUTs eliminate left-turn movements from the main intersection. This means that there are fewer interruptions and more vehicles can move through the same space more efficiently. Shorter wait times. MUTs typically operate with fewer traffic signal phases, which means motorists spend less time stopping at the main intersection. To improve safety and efficiency on Virginia roads, VDOT works with local jurisdictions to find the right intersection type for a location and tailors the design to its specific needs. To learn more about MUTs and other innovative intersection designs, visit VDOT's website at www.virginiadot.org/innovative-intersections.